This is the third edition of the year-round outfit guide for moms. And y'all, I am loving, loving, loving this thing. This one is absolutely awesome. Look at all this. What it is, it's actually just what it says. It's an outfit guide for busy moms. So it starts out and it will give you all of these great ideas for awesome outfits that you, just pieces that you need to buy to put together your own outfits. So even though you have all of these suggestions, you can actually pick whatever colors work best for you. So like if you don't wear pink and you need, you know, whatever different color, that is an awesome feature. So you start out and you pick that, and then you can start building all of your basic pieces. There are these awesome places in here where you can list what you need, what you've already bought. Then you go here and look at all this. It shows you all of the outfits that you need for all of the seasons, all of the pieces, and there are literally 365 plus outfits in here. So it is absolutely amazing. I have always really liked to get dressed and fix up and stuff like that, but the truth is, when you're a mom, sometimes you really are busy and don't have time for that. Or the truth is, you know, when it comes to having kids, we gain weight, we lose weight, we gain weight. And so sometimes you just get a little bit lost. But with this, you don't even, it takes all the guesswork out of it. Like every single day you can get up and know that you're going to put on something that looks good on you and that you feel good in. And that is such a big thing to me when you are, especially a stay-at-home mom, to me, because I'm a stay-at-home mom, but just moms in general. You really want to look good and you want to feel good, and this really can help you get there. My favorite part about this edition, all of these pages that actually show real moms wearing the outfits. So these moms are all, they're different shapes and sizes and different colorings and all that. So you can really see what all of the outfits are going to look like. Some of these moms are even expecting, so you can kind of get an idea. This does work for maternity. So it's really, really, I can't say enough good things about it because I love it so much. You get an app that helps you, like you can sort by pieces. Like say if you get up this morning and you say, I really want to wear my cardigan today. You can go to the app and show that, and it'll show you all of the outfits that use the cardigan. So you can then narrow it down and pick what you want to wear, which I think is pretty cool. Like I said, this is such a valuable resource for stay-at-home moms, and I encourage you to invest a little bit in yourself and try something like this, because I think you'll be surprised at what you'll find, and I think you'll be surprised at how much better you'll feel about yourself and just about life in general when you take a little bit of time. So have a good night. Bye.